Friday morning, the 11th of August. We have left Mungo National Park and we're now on the road to through Ivanhoe heading towards Cobar, which will be our next stop tonight. So we've got about 400 odd k's to go, so it's going to be interesting. Just off for a rest stop, side of the road.
Got a shower, got into bed nice and clean. Got up, had another shower.
On the bitumen now, heading towards Ivanhoe. Across to the left, we've got the actual water. It's going to be on one of the cattle properties over there, I guess. Quite a bit of ahead. Looks like we're back on the dirt very shortly. So, okay. Here we go again. Just a bit of roadworks, not dirt road at all. Anyway, back on the bitumen. Got a pretty expansive bit of wetlands here. And a bit of rough road to boot. Wow, this is a surprise. Swans and all sorts of birds. The top end of it. We've just left Ivanhoe, heading towards Cobar, and we're back on the dirt. We've got 220k to get reach Cobar, where we'll stay tonight. Then on to Dunedoo, then on to Newcastle on Sunday. So it's all rapidly coming to an end. It's been a pretty good trip so far. No hassles whatsoever. Anyway, this is good. Love the drive. It's been beautiful country, as always, even though it is very sparse and dry, but it's still amazing. I'll keep you informed as we go. Don't know how clear it comes out in this video, but the car in front of me is probably a kilometre ahead of me, and the dust trail is, you can very clearly see that. Yeah, it's really, really dusty on these roads. You've got to stay way back behind the vehicle in front. See, look at that. He's over the hill in front of me, and you can't see. So, really dusty roads out here. So to be safe, we're about a kilometre apart. There's been no sign of the vehicle ahead of me. I think he's about a kilometre in front. But look at the dust. A few minutes ago it was right on top of me. I could not see the road hardly, but it's clear now because of the direction that what little breeze is out there is actually carrying the dust away, so it makes it a lot easier to drive when it's like that. But when the breeze is blowing it straight at you, you can't see jack shit. Fine dust.